Simple projects are where you can also make some big mistakes. For example, if you just assume that all the corners of the plywood are perfectly square, sure, you could make all of your cuts using the rip fence. But in order for the box to go together perfectly, utilizing a crosscut sled like this one that I built a while back ensures that all of your pieces are cut precisely and you're not stuck fumbling around with pieces that don't actually have 90-degree corners on them.